Hi everybody, well, I got my 9 in and 8 in out today, ready to do work, and it's planting potato season today, this week. So let's get going. So first off, I want to break the ground up on my 8 in and my Ferguson cultivator. This cultivator dig down deep to get the ground broken up, so I can have good ground for the potatoes. And then I'll be taking the New Holland out and rototill the ground. And last but not least, I'll take the 9 in and put the plow on, the V-plow, and plant the potatoes. So one video at a time, everybody. Let's get on the 8 in and head out and out there. All right. This is my tool chest. Yeah, I know, it's a tidy cat. What the heck? Very useful. All right, let's go. Start her up. These 8 ends aren't easy to get in and out, huh? When you got the bucket on. worked really good. Got a good amount of leg in here. Next I'll take the road tour in here. So I got down pretty deep. Look at this, how nice. Look at that. How well it did. Very nice. It's Aiden and Ferguson cultivated and worked beautiful together. Couldn't ask for a better setup. Look at that. to get some different angles through everybody to see how this works. Alright, so this is my 8N Ford tractor with the Ferguson cultivator. Look at that, this is beautiful, beautifully dug up soil with that cultivator. Almost don't even have to rototill it, but I'm getting ready for the potatoes, so I want the ground to be nice and churned up. So let's get this over here a minute. All right. This cultivator was a really good investment for these old tractors. They're made for these tractors, these old tractors. Okay, so look at that. The ground is really nicely broken up. Next will be the rototiller. And then I'll take the 9N out and dig the holes for the potatoes. Looking good, everybody. Look at that. Perfect soil conditions out here right now to do this. It's not too wet, not too dry. This is what you look for when you're plowing. Now, once again, I just want to explain something. There's a big thing going on, big talk going on about no-till farming. And I just want to explain something about this, about no-till farming. No-till farming is for the large farms to do corn and other grain crops. You cannot do a no-till farming for vegetable farming. It's impossible. I even see small-scale flower farms talking about no-till farming. No, you got to till. This is the ground you need to plant potatoes. You need a fluffy texture to grow potatoes, or you won't get a good potato crop. I'm not an expert on this, on potatoes, but I do know that this is what you need to do. I'm a vegetable farmer. I'm also a blueberry farmer. This is what you have to do. You have to till, or you cannot get a good crop. Okay, so much for me preaching about no-till farming. This is the type of farming that you need to till. So sorry, buddy. I too. Okay, everybody. So this is the first part. Planting potatoes. Got the 8N out here today. And first the cultivator. Next will be bringing out my new Holland, which is way down there with the rototiller. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. And please do me a favor. Like, share, and don't forget to subscribe. I really appreciate it. Helps you grow this channel, and we do more interesting videos. I hope you enjoyed it today. Please stop by again, everybody. Bye for now.